please like, hit that button, and please hit that button. Subscribe.
Wait, what?
That was cool. Keep that in there, too. Wait, what? That was cool.
No. I'm not keeping wait, what.
Wait, what? Welcome back. We are live.
Welcome back, guys. Welcome back. As always, man, thank you for stopping by, man. Checking out these videos with us. We appreciate all of you guys for stopping by, always. Make sure you hit the subscribe button if you're new. Leave a like button if you like the video. If you don't, leave a dislike or don't leave anything. But
if you don't like that hat, say so.
This hat, Miami Heat hat. Go Heat, man. They
respect the Heat.
No. Finished second place.
Respect the Heat.
Right. Shout out to hats
on. Yeah, that's a great run by you guys, man.
Great run.
Congratulations.
Much respect.
This next person we're going to be watching is Lei Zhang. He's from China. Mm-hmm. We saw Hua Qinyu from China last time. You guys supported that video like crazy.
He was badass.
And I think that's how we found out about Lei Zhang. Forgive me if I'm saying it wrong. I apologize. We want to see what this video is about. It's called Lit. L-I-T. Lit. You guys leave it down in the comments if you want more of Lei Zhang and what videos we should watch from them. We don't know. Let us know. Hope you guys are staying safe. Let's get into the video. Let's see what it's about.
Let's see it. He's young. He's been in the game long.
Don't know this one. Already, this man spent $8 billion. $8 billion on this
that's
video.
That's a big catering, right there.
Yo, 5,000 extras.
That's a lot of extras there.
My God.
Craft services must be big. Yeah, that's a big.
This is crazy.
Yeah. This video gotta be badass.
He has to be an established artist.
No, he has to be famous.
Yeah.
To have that type of money for this video.
Yeah.
Because
or a movie, whatever this is.
Man, this is crazy.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Make it a thriller.
And I like that he mixes it up with a hip hop type vibe, man. Yeah. That sounds cool, man, already, but man, still, he paid $1 billion.
Yeah. Okay. Is he a Chinese rapper or a singer?
I don't know.
Yeah, okay. We'll get you some homework.
I don't know, man, but right now he sounds like a rapper.
Yeah.
He's rapping, like. He's going in. And he gave you a pelvic thrust.
He gave you.
That was you, not me.
We see a Lamborghini in a second here. We see a Lambo in here. This boy is, he's from the hood. Oh, yeah, my man.
This dude's ghetto.
Yeah. He's Migos influence. Yeah.
Hey, but I like the fact that he's keeping it still, like you say, the music, the in the background.
Culture,
with that together, that sounds awesome, man. This video is crazy, man. We're gonna have to rewatch this video off camera and see what it's about.
I love the Chinese drums.
Play another round.
what die. I am the man.
Guys, how long has this guy been around?
And really?
Because
we got some catch up to do.
Right, we have a lot of songs to do from him. I'm guessing this is not his first song.
There's no way it's his first
song. So far, he sounds like a rapper more than a singer. But
right, I thought he was a singer. But I guess he's just an artist.
Bobby Brown type of thing. Yeah,
nah, man. I'm feeling the vibe, though, man. Yeah. I'm feeling the vibe.
He's got a lot of style to him.
Yeah, a lot of things going on, man.
I like people when they have their own style. We haven't seen anybody like this yet.
No.
I mean, especially from China or like, we haven't reacted to anybody.
Asia in general, yeah.
Watching You has his own style. He has his own style. Casey Tannington from Philippines has her own style. Like, I like people that have their own style. Blackpink. They kind of have their own little thing going on.
He reminds me, he's got a little Chris Brown going on.
No, he does. He has a lot of that influence, man. Yeah. How old is he? Let us know down below, guys. How old is he?
Chinese, English. $1 million easy.
Pabs and pass million.
I am lit. This guy gotta be big in China, man. You gotta be big time.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. That's visually incredible.
Man.
Yeah, and he's got a lot of stage presence. Yeah, he's got to be an established artist.
Man.
No question.
So now, is this his thing, though? Does he just rap type vibe, or is he a singer that just rapped on this?
We're going to find out in the next video we do.
You guys, let us know.
Let us know.
If this is him in every video.
Please, give us suggestions.
Please, let us know what other videos from him that we can watch. Also, let us know who else from China you guys want us to see. We don't know. We're going off of whatever you guys tell us, man. Whatever you guys tell us, we're going to put it down on the list. Thank you everybody from China that has watched us on YouTube and supported us, and subscribe down below if you are new, guys. If you're new, hit the subscribe button. We're at 20 right now. I think we're trying to get about 25 by next week. We can do that with your help. Help us out. Stay safe. We appreciate you guys.
Thank you.
Anything else you want to say?
Nothing as always. Thanks for watching.
Stay safe.
The talent you're giving and showing us.
Yeah, definitely, man. Okay. See you guys next time.
Take care.